Very intense.
Thank you for joining us today. You know, it's Saturday, it's in the evening. You're chilling at home, maybe you got a beer, maybe you don't got a beer. You're just kind of chilling with your girl or your guy, whatever
you got.
Some
lime water.
You're watching, us, man. I appreciate you. Thank you so much.
For sure.
And here we go.
It's looking like Palutena is the choice for Z. A very popular option, you know, early on in the meta, at least for Smash Ultimate. Very, like, consistent character, has the tools to do well. It's all kind of on the player. And here we go, we're going straight into FD, best of five, M9 versus Z.
Now, I have to wonder, do you think Z has any Mega Man experience, really?
That's a good question. I'm not sure if there's any competent Mega Mans in Montreal, but,
I'm not sure, but M9 is a whole other beast.
Definitely. You know, when you play a little bit of Mega Man in Smash 4, like, you definitely understand, like, the concept of Mega Man, like, kind of what he's looking for. But still, like, in this game, he just feels so much stronger. So let's see if Z can kind of pull this out here.
And I think counter is not going to be as useful as people might think in this matchup. Mega Man just has a whole smorgasbord of projectiles. I was looking for the word. Oh my god, what is this?
And right now, Z is just landing all the hits right now.
Yeah.
Still pretty even, though. Fighting Mega Man can be a pain. He is the projectile king. Like, he's got so much stuff in that suit.
I could foresee that flame trading with, like, that bullet right there. Mm-hmm. That probably not going well for M9 if that was a higher percent.
Right. Oh, unsafe dash attack, and that's going to be the stock. Great punish by M9 saying, don't dash attack my shield ever again. don't dash attack my shield or my sun shield ever again. Oh, my God. And leaving himself wide open. Z kind of going for these risky options right now.
Yeah.
And M9 happy to punish them all day.
Hold that shield. Doesn't want to get bombed.
Another one, yeah. And M9 slowly racking up this percent. I feel like he's kind of getting like, okay, bro, if you're just going to kind of be like a bull, I got the cape right here.
Yeah.
I'm just going to kind of move around, take my free punishes, like right there.
Z definitely trying to find a way in, but that parry out of shield back air definitely making it very hard.
And right now, M9 kind of asserting a little bit of dominance. Z's going to need a kill soon to make this like somewhat competitive.
I really like how Z is not like landing unsafely. I feel like a lot of Kalus against Mega Man, maybe like this. Ooh, is that going to take it? Not
kiss,
yet.
Yeah, kiss the side of that blast home. And the one thing that makes Mega Man so scary is how heavy he is, but that is definitely going to take it.
Yeah.
110% though. Pretty good cushion to go with the game to stock two. Ooh, that fair is fierce.
Yeah. Dude, that fair is so scary to get hit by, dude. Because you're never sure. Like, if you miss a tech, he's going to hit you with it again. And then again. And then you're in the constant state of trying to hit that L button.
You know, in Smash 4, you're kind of conditioned to always fear the bear. But now it's like the fair that you need to worry about, so.
Yeah. And the leash.
Definitely. Okay. Let's see some. Oh, that's very dangerous.
My man saying, go play Mega Man 2, come back to me when you're ready, dude.
And it looks like M9 slowly extending his lead. Not much Z can do here. Finally gets a dash attack off. Goes for that spike, and I was going to say maybe he could tech it. Hold left, go to the attack. We've been seeing that a lot, especially from Light. Some crazy stuff like that. But Z, like, if he can keep this up, he can definitely bring this back.
Yeah, it's not out of the realm of possibility. All he needs are good strings like that. He's going to spike at the nair.
Yeah. I was expecting the second nair there. Maybe even a third. Four of a kind, but.
I want to say M9 DI did a little bit better, so like he didn't get hit by that. But I'm pretty sure that's like.
That pressure.
Shield,
spike. Yeah. Recovers high. And this is kind of coming. It's getting a little closer.
I like how Lee is choosing to land. While he is getting caught, it could be way worse. He's being very smart with what he can have.
Oh, in the fair, almost. Can't afford to take another hit of those. And in the corner, gets that back throw. And this could be an edgeguard situation.
Bomberman on him.
Explosion! Nothing.
No.
M9 trying to land one of those fairs. Misses the F smash.
Nice catch with that grab.
Oh, and the read! Almost taking
it. That's a read, dude.
Yeah.
I don't care what you say.
Oh, no.
He went for the up smash. I talked him out.
And this is going down to the wire, folks.
Yeah.
Last stock.
As we said, game one. So much momentum.
Oh! And the dash attack whiffing. M9 punishing that with a bear.
And Z definitely was talking back at him, man.
Yeah.
He wasn't sitting there taking it. He wasn't like in a lecture being lectured at, like, yo, man, I know what you're doing. He was bringing it back, dude. He was like, yo, here are the notes. I'm going to do it better game two. Mm-hmm. I'm going to take game two. I want to see what Z can do here right now.
It was a rough start, but he was managing to pull through.
Yeah.
But M9 thankfully saying, okay, at least I got that one, man.
And I really like that Z, maybe not with a lot of Mega Management, but he realized that back there on shield wasn't the safest thing in the world. Mm-hmm. He did manage to shield grab it like the two times I saw it, so okay. Good on him realizing that it's not exactly as like safe as it might look. It does look pretty quick.
Yeah. So, let's go into game two. M9 with a 1-0 lead.
Yeah. Gonna see if what Z has in mind.
Z's in that Discord right now, like the Palu Discord, like, yo, what do versus Mega Man?
Yo, guys, help
I come
me
back
out.
Game three. I come back game three. And it looks like I read his lips. He said town?
Town?
No. I tried to be. Let's see what. Kalos. Oh, never mind. Kalos.
I think this is good for Palu. I think it's better than Pokemon Stadium.
Okay.
I think so. Mega Man.
And it just goes to show, like, how Z is kind of a different Palu compared to Karina, you know?
Yeah. Willing to go to something else other than Pokemon Stadium.
Yeah, exactly. Thank God. All right, so here we go into game two.
Yeah.
Palu, Tina versus Mega Man. Kalos. FD with Q flats on the side, whatever you want to call it. And let's see how this game starts. M9, already taking stage control.
Yep, he's holding that middle. A lot of people don't really realize when you have center stage like that, you're actually in way more control of the match. It's not just about, like, you can now spam aerials. You have to force enemies to get in, because being at that ledge means you're going to die earlier. It's not somewhere you want to be.
Definitely. Like, sometimes not extending the combo and taking stage control is more important.
100%. Reset to neutral, take that center stage. Like, Z is having such a hard time getting in.
Yeah.
And as I say that, he manages to take it back, sneak his way in, and now, oh, but M9 is really good at just sneaking back there.
Yeah, so far, Z's kind of been kind of forced into the corner. M9 showing dominance in the early game right now. But we'll see if Z can bring this back. Good reflect, taking a little bit of chip there.
I really like how he, like, tosses behind him with the middle game.
And these guys are just kind of trying to get that poke percent. Let's see if. And the thing about Palutena is, like, there's no real gimps on her. Like, once she's off stage, she's pretty much getting back for free every time. So, most of the time, it's like a patient game. But M9 continues to go for those down airs.
Yeah, he's trying, man. Like, maybe he's hoping that he's going to mess up at some point and hit him with, like, a stray one. I mean, why not, right?
And let's see what Z can do here to get out of the corner. M9 just pressuring so hard. Yeah, here we go. Finally gets a dash attack to free himself. Gets that fair too.
Yeah, he's realizing that, like, he has opportunities. I see him learning. Z being a very good adapter.
He's getting
what can I punish? What's safe for me to do? What's unsafe?
Oh no, and that might be open, unsafe. And I was going to say, I was expecting an up smash maybe from Mega Man. And the bear, Z, actually, that's been reversed, you know?
Yeah.
Taking that first stock, but immediately dying right after.
Clapping right back with that quick three.
It ain't Thanksgiving, but, you know, we got the clap back for now. And M9 racking up that percent, 37%, and reflects it downwards. That's on EMG play of the week right there. That's pretty lit. And it's a pretty intense game, pretty heated.
Yeah.
Back and forth.
Z's got the energy of Montreal, and probably Ottawa, to be honest, behind him, man.
Yeah.
He's trying to do it for his boys. And that shield looking so dangerous for M9 right now. Z with a lead for
he's
the first time
lead.
In the set. Yeah, and he's keeping center stage. He's learning, but that leaf shield, great option by M9 to come back on stage. And something like that, the momentum of the match changes.
Ooh, that was
doesn't
close.
Quite kill.
Oh, my God, the hunt down.
That hunt down.
And as I was saying, you know, Palutena can't be edgeguarded. I stand corrected, because M9, he has the foresight, dude. He's got that bear on the clock.
Yeah.
Got those GoldenEye cheat codes, you know? Like, that heat-seeking missile right there.
Yo, but would either of these guys play Odd Job? Probably.
Oh, my God. This would be an Odd Job video.
All Odd Job, dude.
Brightness turned down on the TV in the caves. Get him out of here. Anyway, M9 trying to extend this lead, taking it into a 2-0, and this combo. Oh, my goodness. M9.
Ooh, leave Z.
Is he a little shook right now?
Man, I was saying that how Z took the lead.
Ooh.
Yo, he shut me up real quick.
He shut both of us real quick.
Like, oh. You guys talking shit?
Can we see some combos out of Z? He's down about 83%.
I'd like to see more grab combos, but the thing with that is that it's so hard to get a good grab combo.
Oh, I think he could have extended it there if he was a little more confident with his pressure. But game ain't over yet. Let's see if Z can take that adaptation. And he got out of the corner. M9's been so.
I believe Z can make this comeback. He's got to play very safe. He's been learning the whole matchup, but that back blade, ooh. I can't play it back.
Oh, is that going to be it? Right through the guts, slice and dice. M9 taking game two. Z doing like the sigh, you know? Like, man, what do I got to do to beat this Mega Man? Might he switch characters? I'm not sure.
Yeah. I'm guessing he probably has another character up his sleeve, dude.
Right.
Like,
yeah.
I would wager it.
All right, he's
like,
going back
I'd probably
to the,
go like $5.
Look, he's going back to the Discord. He's like, yo, anything?
Yo,
yo, anything? Nothing? I'm dropping Paulo after this one, boys.
Yeah.
You know, when you pick up a new character, Discord is always, like, you know, something you got to look into.
Yeah.
Is it a lit Discord? You know, the community and stuff like that. Definitely makes the game more fun.
He's thinking. Dude, he's not going immediately for Palutena. He's thinking.
Mm.
He's moving.
Maybe his other main is weak to Mega Man, but
what?
The Wolf. What? I love it. I love me some Wolf.
Whoa.
And let's see if he can take the data that he learned when he was using Palu.
I mean, even though now it's a matchup, he can still take everything that he learned, as he said, from that matchup. What's safe, what's not safe.
There you go. And I actually really do love me some Wolf. Such a fast, explosive character. You know, kind of looks cool. So we'll see how it goes. And I'm not sure we have any Wolves kind of dominating our region or...
We have some Wolves of note, but nothing really dominate. I know Array is probably the one Wolf that comes to mind.
Array is probably our top Wolf right now, so...
Mikkel does pretty well, too. Like, there are some Wolves here. I think Array is definitely, like, a whole different class, though. He's definitely the one making moves.
Yeah, so M9's got to adapt for the new matchup. No more Palu. He's got to be careful of these hard-hitting Smash Attack and Tilts.
And one thing we might see a lot more is that Wolf doesn't have the greatest recovery, so that down air is probably going to be a lot more relevant.
Yeah, so we'll see. We'll see M9's edge guard setups here.
Interesting.
Yeah, a little risky from Z, but it, you know, manages to pull it out, and that F smash does get punished. Makes it back. Looking for that jump.
Give him the claw, dude.
The claw? Oh, the offstage nair. A little risky, but he doesn't get punished.
I saw his life flash before his eyes, dude.
Yeah, I like Z's. Like, he's not afraid to take risks, for sure.
Yeah.
He's not afraid to press a button.
Oh, both holds a shield, dude.
Yeah. And let's see who's going to take the first stock here. They're dancing. And an up tilt can take it. Dash attack. That fair. Wolf is definitely heavier than
Palu. But he was, like, all the way on the left side of the stage.
Yeah.
That will kill, though.
I believe Wolf back throw will kill, too. And look how heavy this man is. How heavy is that fur?
Yo, he's been eating. He's been working out, dude.
Yeah, it's a
big
fur.
He was, like, 150 pounds before he worked out for Ultimate. Now he's, like, 190, dude.
Yeah. He was in the gym during Smash 4.
That's
he came back heavy.
Sakurai's like, you want to come back to Smash 4? Like, nah, I got to hit my games, dude.
True. And here we go. I got to hit those macros. And right now, Z looking good. Taking that first stock. Has to be a little careful, though, at 163%. But Wolf is known for his combos, so we'll see if he can get something here.
Yeah.
Ooh, and a little bit of a flub there from Z. But M9 taking that second shot.
It's still close, yeah. I'm not sure how this matchup has worked out for him. I feel like it's better. Maybe, like, it's a better matchup. I'm not sure what the Mega Man Palutena matchup ratio is. But maybe the heavy weight kind of helps him with not dying as early.
Yeah. It's kind of that clutch factor kind of gets increased.
Yeah.
All right, so... A lot of projectiles being thrown by M9 right now. Trying to get some percent, and yo, Z has to be careful, man. Those up airs are not, you can't play around with those.
Yeah.
Definitely can't jump when you're in that, or else you will go straight into the heavens. The Pokemon
I feel
heaven.
Like Mega Man up airs are really good against characters that don't have much landing options coming down. I think Wolf has one option, which is just to down B, just come down. But that's so laggy, though, like, you get hit by that. Like,
oh, and that up smash isn't going to take it. Both these characters are quite heavy, so we're going to be seeing some high percent battles.
Yeah.
And that's the best kind of smash, in my opinion.
Very close right now.
Ooh. And Z can't seem to get that
goes for the back
this definitive hit. Oh, he's on stage. And the fair isn't going to take
that
it quite
weight,
yet. And the reflection. BMG, are you watching?
Yo, the quick comeback, dude. Do not get back here.
He's releasing the Kraken right now.
He, like, M9 is hungry, dude.
Ooh, okay. Z, unfortunately, can't get any combos off, but... Now we are going into that final
shield,
stock situation.
Dude.
M9 is up 2-0, so this might be Z's final stock in the winner's bracket. And the reverse.
But it doesn't matter, dude. He's taking so much damage.
He gets tripped. And he's being hunted down right now, man. Almost gets that dare.
Yeah.
Z's got to be really careful.
Yo, he got those leads out of here. Like, yo, I'm not eating salad, bro. I'm all meat, man.
Let's see if Z can take this to a game 4. Does have some wiggle room, 101%. You know,
he's
not
getting there.
Yeah. He's off stage.
Every back air, just one.
Really bad position. Barely evading that down air and that fair.
That was so risky, dude.
That's the name of the game with Z, man. He'll roll that dice. He doesn't care. He'll play Jumanji with you.
You need to get down on the ground, dude. You cannot fight those back airs. You need to stay grounded, my dude. Those F smashes are back. Not getting anything but that back air.
And let's see if he can. And Wolf is so good at edge guarding. The Nair. We haven't been seeing much Nair out of Z, actually. One of Wolf's best moves.
Oh my god. Yo, he's hunting for that back air.
And this is Smash Brothers.
Back throw. Can M9 get the clutch finisher?
Barely misses that dare. He's going to go back to the training mode with that one and the fair.
Yeah, he's dead.
That's going to do it. The handshake, you know, 3-0.
It was a 3-0, but that was a very close set. Yeah. Every game went down to the wire.
Z definitely making a fan, definitely making that his Wolf isn't maybe, like, I didn't really expect him to play Wolf. I did say that he had one. So if I called that, I'm a god. I don't know.
Definitely. And M9 defending our territory for now, sending Z into losers.
And what do we got here? Chris Fish, do you see this?
Oh, your shirt?